What's up, guys? Welcome to Southwest Overland. Join me in an adventure that takes place in El Paso, Texas, called The Wicked Pig. This event takes place here at a local off-road park in El Paso, Texas. Join us for a ride and take a look at the Southwest scenery. The Wicked Pit is an event where multiple racers and their teams take place in trying to go over multiple obstacles. Two of the main obstacles being two pits, including an extra vehicle for them to go over. Thank you. The winner of this event is a local off-roader that has been featured in Truck Nights in America. His ride's a 1980 Toyota pickup that is set up propane. Stay tuned for more of his videos.